Not my problem. Why can't all women look like that? Nice choice!
I wouldn't have minded if you'd ended it.
That wasn't much of a fight.
You'd do better as a corpse.
Any longer than that?
Anyone helping me?
You're dying here.
Doing well? Okay, it looks like a professional.
Yeah.
I'll run with you.
That would have broken my legs.
Shut the deal!
Is it too much for you?
Job ain't worth this.
Alright then, where'd you go?
I was hoping you were done with crime.
Think your fans will like your...
I'm up for more.
Move in.
Is wasted.
Damn you!
Some kind of problem.
To get behind this wheel. Was it too much for you?
Could have been a role model.
Always aim for me.
Remember this one. This is my town!
Calling my allies to arms, I met them with the solution to our problem.
Okay, what the hell is that?
A mobile sage! Hop in! I'll explain along the way to Planet Saints!
And this is supposed to help us how?
Pierce is a singer. If he sings Aisha songs, we can calm the savage beast within Johnny, giving us a chance to reason with him.
You gotta be kidding. And why are we going to Planet Saints?
Today is Fan Appreciation Day at all those locations. Gat may turn up looking to reconnect with the Saints. Only problem is the crowd.
What about them?
We'll have to keep them from spooking him. Take this B-gun, my own genius creation. It should be able to hold up. any crazy hands without killing them.
Jimmy, this is a BB gun. You know what? Fine. I'll try it.
Here we are!
Time to serenade Gat.
Man, I hate you right now.
The excitement of the crowd and the realization they will finally find their friend put the group in high spirits. Pierce's singing would work, just as the invention by yours truly had kept the fans at bay. With the strength of their leader guiding them all, there was nothing to fear. As they drove, they thought of all the good they will accomplish together. Nearing their destination, the Saints knew this was their lost friend and were happy to see him alive and well.
What the fuck did you do to Gat?
Holy shit, Jimmy.
Remember the plan! Get him calm before getting near him!
I think that's on you, Pierce.
Coming in.
No! Here! Go sink down before they hurt Gat!
on you? Fuck it, just forget I asked.
Gat's all right.
Oh, come on! I'll track him!
On the hunt once again to save our friend. We knew the faster we reached him, the better chance we had of keeping him alive. We had to keep our wits about us to make this work.
It's all right, Johnny. I'm here.
Fuck! Start singing! I know it'll work!
I really hate you both right now!
The bees will work on Gat, right?
I think so.
I hope so. If they don't, Pierce is in trouble.
The rage inside the tormented man could not be subdued with mere bees!
Oh, this isn't working!
Hold on! I have a secret weapon! This is guaranteed to work! It would take something more powerful. The most powerful feeling of all. Love.
You didn't! You fucking did it!
She was his one true love! I couldn't let him live without her!
Pierce, it's actually working!
I told you!
Kid, you got lucky here.
Soon we can take them both home!
Wait, you hear that sound?
I should have known then. It was the sound of doom on our doorstep.
Now!
Now we gotta find something bigger to stop Gat. He was hard to control when he wasn't a rampaging clone.
Lucky for them, I had just the thing.